Hello kids, good morning. Today we are going to learn about subject of English. Topic: today I will teach you small letter K. This is capital letter K and this is small letter K. Capital letter K, small letter K. Today I am teach you small letter K. Okay, let's start. Example of letter K. K for kiwi. K for kangaroo. K for kitli. K for king. K for kite. Other example of letter K. K for kiwi. This is small letter K and this is capital letter K. Small letter K and this is capital letter K. K for king. K for kitten. K for koala. K for kite. Now other examples of letter K. This is capital letter K and this is small letter K. K for keg. K for kangaroo. K for kennel. K for kitli. K for key. K for key. K for keyboard. K for keyboard. Next, K for kitchen. K for kitchen. K for kitchen. K for king. K for king. K for king. Next, K for kingfisher. K for kingfisher. K for kingfisher. Next, K for kite. K for kite. K for kite. Next, K for kitten. K for kitten. K for kitten. K for kitchen scale. K for kitchen scale. K for kitchen scale. Next, K for kiwi. K for kiwi. K for kiwi fruit. K for kiwi fruit. K for kiwi fruit. This is kiwi board and this is kiwi fruit. K for knee. K for knee. K for knife. K for knife. K for koala. K for koala. Now trace the small letter K. Okay, let's start. Look at here. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. And then go up slant line and then again go down slant line. It makes small letter K. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. Next, go up slant line and then again go down again slant line. It makes small letter K. First standing line, slant line, again slant line. It makes small letter K. K for kite. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. And then go up slant line and then again go down again slant line. It makes small letter K. K for kitli. K for delicately. Standing line, slant line, again slant line. Small letter K. K for king. K for king. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line. Standing line. Next. Go up slant line and first blue line. And then again go down the slant line, touch the second blue line. It's make small letter K. K for kangaroo. K for kangaroo. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line. Standing line. Then go up slant line, touch the first blue line. And then again go down slant line, touch the second blue line. Okay, it's make small letter K. K for kiwi. K for kiwi. Okay, now how to write directly now small letter K? How to write directly small letter K? Look at here. Let's start. Okay, first. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. Okay, next go up slant line, touch the first blue line, and go down slant line, touch the second blue line. It's make small letter K. K for key. K for key. Okay, start with the first red line, finish with the second blue line, standing line. Next, go up slant line, touch the first blue line, and then again go down slant line, touch the second blue line. It's make small letter K. K for kite. K for kite. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. Start. Next, go up slant line, touch with the first blue line, and then again go down slant line, touch with the second blue line. Okay, it's make small letter K. K for kitchen. K for kitchen. Next, standing line, go up slant line, touch with the first blue line, and then again go down slant line, touch with the second blue line. It's make small letter K. K for knife. K for knife. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. And then go up slant line, touch with the first blue line, and then again go down slant line, touch with the second blue line. It's make small letter K. K for king. Start with the first red line and finish with the second blue line, standing line. Then up down slant line, sorry, go up slant line, touch with the first blue line, and then again go down slant line, touch with the second blue line. It's make small letter K. K for king. K for kiwi. K for kangaroo. K for kitli. K for kite. K for key. This is capital letter K and this is small letter K. Capital letter K, small letter K. Okay, today we learn small letter K. Small letter K. So keep practice at your home. Thank you.